Here's a question for you. How does an elephant celebrate her 33rd birthday?
How about with watermelon and popcorn and cereal? Sounds pretty good, doesn't it? News 4's Nalina Shapiro shows us the big day at the Buffalo Zoo and introduces us to a new family member there.
Happy birthday, dear Hundo!
We're still not sure who Hundo is, but we're pretty sure Jothi the elephant didn't care what name she was called at her 33rd birthday party. All Jothi seemed to care about were her presents. She grabbed an entire watermelon first, put the whole thing in her mouth. Then she opened each gift filled with cereal and popcorn. And oh, Jothi recycles the boxes in her own way. She eats them after zookeepers check for staples and make sure they're safe. These kids from the Elmwood Franklin School had a great time celebrating with her at the Buffalo Zoo.
What do you want to say to Jothi the elephant?
Happy birthday.
I just want to just say happy birthday to elephants.
Asian elephants are an endangered species, so we are absolutely extremely lucky to have our two females here.
And sorry, Jothi, all the attention wasn't on you today. It was something in here that has a lot of people looking through the glass. First-time parents, Mom AJ and Dad Moki, stared at us walking in to see their baby giraffe that was born just 5 days ago. And look at that face. It's easy to understand how this baby could steal Jody's spotlight.
As mom and baby start doing better, we'll start letting more and more people into the house so you can get an up-close view.
Jothi and the giraffes got all the attention today, but on my way out, I couldn't help but notice these wise reindeer resting up for their big day, Christmas, which is just 57 days away. Nalina Shapiro, News 4.